Open the door. In your own blood, that's the end of you. It came out in the New York Times the next morning that if I had merely sneezed, I would have died. Well, about 4 days later, they allowed me, after the operation, after my chest had been opened and the blade had been taken out, to move around in the wheelchair in the hospital. They allowed me to read some of the mail that came in, and from all over the states and the world, kind letters came in. I read a few, but one of them I would never forget. I have received one from the President of the Vice President. I forgot to put those down. I received one from the New York, and I forgot to put that letter.